one of your early credits that's on IMDb?
I did an indie called Stiletto. And it was wonderful because I worked with some fabulous actors from back in the day, and they were absolutely magical to work with. They're really cool guys. There you go.
What was your role?
I was an assassin. Duh.
Do you remember your line?
No, I don't. I had an accent, I remember that, but I don't remember the lines.